A convicted killer from Vermont has died at a high-security prison in Kentucky. The Vermont Department of Corrections says Gary Schaefer of Springfield died earlier this week. He's been behind bars since 1985 when he was sentenced to 30 years to life for kidnapping and second-degree murder. They say his death does not appear to be suspicious.